Hello everyone, this is Jay, Viking0927 Studios, and today we are going to be fixing America's borders, the state borders. This video is not made to offend people, it's just for fun purposes. First day we're going to be fixing in Minnesota. First of all, the Minnesotans will give Minnesota the Wisconsin and the northern peninsula from Michigan, and we'll also give them Iowa and the Dakotas. And we'll also give them the Windy City of Chicago. And then we just need to... Now we can just find the line tool. There, and just to simply pin. Type in the name. Greater Minnesota. And now just to simply there we go. Greater Minnesota. And the next state being fixed is Washington. Now we're gonna give Washington Oregon parts, the northern part of California. And parts of Idaho. And the name is going to be And there's a new name, New Washington. My arm is hurting me. And there we go. Just look at Minnesota. Tim Walz would be proud. And the next state being fixed is Michigan, and to help them, we're gonna give Michigan all of Ohio and all of Indiana and Pittsburgh, because why not? Good. And the name, and the state's new name shall be the Michigan. And Michigan shall therefore be renamed the Michigan Republic. And then the next state we'll be fixing it is Florida land. It's Florida man, is a gator land, Florida. For a compromise, we're gonna give them this part of Georgia, and give them. And give them all of Alabama, and they're also gonna annex part a chunk of Mississippi. Now to get our trusty line tool. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna get them some more pieces of Mississippi. There we go. Sorry, Mississippi. Looks like you got smaller by the minute. And this is the new name. Kingdom of Florida, that just feels right. So this is what the map looks like so far. And it looks pretty good. I'm just happy with myself on what I've done with Minnesota. And the next state being fixed is Virginia. And there. We're gonna give Virginia its old territory back. And we're gonna extend it with, and we're gonna give it half of some of Kentucky. We're also gonna give it some border, and we're also gonna give it some of Kentucky's territory. God, if Kentucky Ballistics saw this video, he would be mad. And we're also gonna give them some of Maryland. And there, today we're, and they're gonna get the name. And there we go. Virginia is now new, now has some new territory. And the next place being fixed is New York. To come, and for this, we're just gonna give them New York, New Hampshire. We're just gonna give them Vermont, New Hampshire. Vermont, New Hampshire, Connecticut, and Rhode Island. And Jersey, and New Jersey. And what the heck, give them Maine as well. Just do some tidying up here on New York. My arm hurts. Text box, open up the text box and type in doesn't look America look great, even great again. Donald Trump will be proud. I'm gonna have to put my phone down because my arm hurts. Better. Okay, now the next state we're going to be fixing is Texas, the Lone Star State. First of all, we're going to give Texas all of New Mexico. in Oklahoma's panhandle. And now to simply give them. Go back. There we go. Now to give the name. I should know I'm back if I think I can fix this. Yeah, I can fix this. Mexican border. Then grabbing the line tool and there. Simply rewrite the name. There we go. Texas now renamed their new Lone Star Republic. And now get the eraser. And the next state being fixed is Tennessee. To start off, we're gonna give Tennessee, Arkansas, its border with we're gonna give Tennessee all of Arkansas and Mississippi, and they're gonna also gonna get this half of Oklahoma, this part of Oklahoma, and just for fun, we're just gonna give them all of Oklahoma. And the new name is, and it's just going to be Tennessee. Long Tennessee. Oh my god, that's the new Tennessee, Long Tennessee. And the next place being fixed is the Carolinas. And there. And there. And there you go. And there's the. And here's Carol. Here's the new state name is gonna be. And there's the name. And the next state being fixed is Kentucky. Okay, so first of all, So first of all, they're gonna get seized territory from Tennessee. First of all, they're gonna seize territory from Long Tennessee. And we're also gonna give them the top half of Mississippi. How to redraw the border. And since President Lincoln was born there, we're going to give it the new name. Lincoln. My arm's hurting again. And the next state being fixed is California. There we go. We're gonna give them all Nevada and some of Arizona. Get the line to. And there, California is fixed. Yes, it's all coming together. And now for the eraser. And we are going to be fixing, next day we're gonna be fixing is Colorado, and we're just gonna give them all Wyoming because no one lives there. And we're also gonna give them a small chunk of Utah, and we're just gonna give them the whole panhandle of Nebraska. Thank you. there. Colorado territory is now sort of a new form. And now we're gonna, and the next state we're gonna face is Alaska. For a few compromises, we're gonna give the illusion islands to Russia, and this small panhandle to, and the small pan. And this panhandle to Canada. And we're also going to give some, and Canada. And Alaska is now Alaska is gonna lose even more territory to Canada. However, we are gonna give some of Hawaii's big island. To Alaska. And I have to get some texting done. There we go. Now you know what. Also, I have these, so you know which part, which is which. These two, this arrow points to here, which there are two arrows for Canada. This one for this island, and this one for this chunk of Alaska that was given to Canada. And the next place being faced is Nebraska. I know Nebraska lost its panhandle to Colorado. But to make them feel bad, we're gonna give them all Kansas. And for text. New Nebraska. New Nebraska. And to end this video and to close this video, we're gonna fix Montana by giving them the rest of Idaho. Rest in peace, potato land. All of Utah. And all of Utah. And now to rename it. And lastly, we're going to be fixing Delaware. Rest of Delaware is going to annex, get all of Maryland and Philadelphia. God, this is not a good day for Pennsylvania. Looks like the first state got an expansion. It deserves this name. anyway, guys, that here's the new and improved America. God save the president of the uneven territories, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Rate, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.